Congratulations, you're caller number 9.
Oh, my God, really?
$100 instantly, just like that. Of course, it's a Kiss 92.5 whack of cash.
Oh, my God, that's awesome.
You got it, baby.
All right, Roz, we got Ashley Tisdale on the phone with us right now. I guess she's in Toronto promoting a new clothing line, a deal that she got with Walmart. And it's not her clothes, she's the face of this clothing line, so, like, she designed it. But, make that one. Good morning, Ashley.
Morning.
How's it going?
Good.
Early, right?
Really early.
Welcome to the Roz and Mocha Show on Kiss 92.5 in Toronto.
Oh, thank you.
Where are you right now?
In my hotel room.
What do you love the most about being in a hotel? I spent a lot of time in hotel rooms. What's the one thing about hotel rooms that you love?
Probably room service.
Yeah. Also, just somebody just cleans up your mess. Like, yeah, the great thing,
really nice.
Do you not love when you walk back into the hotel room after the day and somebody taking the time to level out? Like, they put your toothbrush and your hairbrush and your flat iron and they just put it all in a row for you, Mocha?
Yeah.
Okay. So, Ashley, what's going on? What are you in Toronto promoting right now?
I am promoting a new line at the Walmart store. It's called Hollywood Era.
Nice. Do you get asked to do this kind of stuff a lot, put your name on something or come up with something?
Yeah, there's definitely been other things that I've done, kind of like...
What makes you say yes to something? What makes you say no to something?
Probably just, you know, obviously, like, what it consists of, you know? Like, it depends on what it is. And I really like the collection of clothes in this, and, you know, I'm just the face of it. I didn't come up with it.
Yeah.
My clothing line, but I just thought that it was really great for young women, and it's something that represents, you know, like, stuff that I would wear, so I really liked it.
Do you have in the back of your head, I mean, we all see young kids, especially girls, where you're like, yeesh, how'd your mom let you into the house and that? You know, maybe a little bit too sexy, a little bit too whatever. Do you have that in your head when you're deciding what to, you know, put your name and face in front of? Are you making sure that, you know, the clothes aren't a little too on that line?
I kind of look at it as more what I'm comfortable in and what I would wear, and yeah. I don't think I wear anything too crazy. I mean, you know, just for my personal, like, what I wear, you know, all the time, I definitely kind of go more, you know, chic and classy kind of stuff, so I think that's what I look for.
All right, so the brand is called, again, Hollywood Era, and is available where?
It's at Walmart stores.
Awesome. Ashley Tisdale, thank you so much for joining us on the Roz and Mocha Show.
Thank you guys so much.
Have a great day.
Take care.
All right,
Roz
bye.
Mocha.